off his hockey pants.
And for Jamie Benn, he picked.
Oh, there's a trip. McDavid taken down by Jason Robertson. A bit of a no-doubter. And that'll even it up. And McDavid letting Robertson know exactly how he feels about being chopped down. And so an abbreviated power play for Dallas will skate 4-on-4.
Dallas number 21, minor penalty tripping.
And right off the faceoff, once Connor McDavid puts it in high gear and he kind of just finds this little loose puck here. Once he's gone, he makes the inside move. And Robertson just extends. And you're going to see him here with the stick and the left knee kind of make sure that it comes out. It's knee on knee. It looks like nobody is hurt in that situation for Connor McDavid. The one that was on the receiving end, he looks fine, is going to stay on the ice. But he wasn't too happy with that, nor should he be. And that's a reaction move from Robertson. The speed of McDavid puts him in an awkward position. He doesn't want to see the fastest guy in the league blow by him and potentially be on a breakaway.
Drysdale, McDavid, Harrison Bouchard.